You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Sigara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. Can you feel it, Mengsk? All your plans, and lies, and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Mengsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Minx will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zelnaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur, everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
The Terran weapon has been shattered. Your Swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
The die is cast. This is the last day your swarm darkens the sky of any planet. planet. Torhall will endure, as will I.
Nice quote. I'll engrave it on your tombstone. Isha, Zagara, Stukov, Dahaka. All my brood mothers, all my queens, hear me. The time for planning and deliberation is past. Now we tear them down. Attack, and do not stop until they are all dead. What is it this time? It is time.
You never should have come back to Korhal. You are surrounded by the Dominion's elite.
And yet they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, wipe them out!
I sense. No, it can't be.
My queen, the Terran battlecruiser is inbound on your location.
There's something familiar about... Jim?
Let's finish the job.
I didn't think you would come back.
We're both tied up in whatever happens here today. We do it together.
Jim, thank you.
Thank me later. It's time you put your war face on.
What is it this time?
We require more
Jim,
minerals.
Weren't you supposed to be evacuating civilians?
Valerian and Horner got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a hurt on Mengsk. Boldly. No time like the present. Our conquest continues. Peace. The swarm conquers all.
Our forces are under attack. Our guys are in combat.
World is it is. Retribution.
Our forces are under attack. Your swarm is assaulting Terran forces in 3 entrenched positions. If you can attack these positions from behind and destroy them, we will join the slaughter.
The way is clear, Zagara. Move your troops into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
Yes. No time.
Boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
We require more Vespin gas.
Minsk will suffer.
Our allies are in combat.
This world is mine. Make it.
Sky Fury Squadron, destroy the Hyperion.
Pretty big fleet coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
Threatened.
The swarm has met the enemy. Our conquest continues.
Our allies are in combat. Onyx, we must place that on creep. Unacceptable command.
What is it this time?
Our allies are in combat.
No time like the present.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack.
Speak.
Our conquest continues. We adapt.
To attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
I am the Swarm.
Cruisers inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
We adapt.
Our allies are in combat. Unacceptable command. Our allies' base is threatened.
Retribution will be mine. Speak.
Mutation. Complete.
Boldly. Our conquest continues. Your queen listens.
The hive cluster is under attack.
boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
Our conquest continues. It is time. It is time. Make your peace. Retribution will be mine. No time like the present. Retribution will be mine. Hold me.
I will not let you destroy humanity's only chance at salvation.
Recognize that signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've got to finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming.
I understand. Yes. We adapt. We are without limit.
Down for the count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this.
Our forces are under attack.
Your efforts are futile. Retribution will be mine. Boldly. The swarm conquers.
Our ally's base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
What is it this time? Your queen listens. I am the Swarm. The Swarm conquers all. Our conquest continues. Make your peace.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
The Swarm conquers all. Forward. Adapt. Retribution will be mine. No time like the present. Our conquest continues. I am the Spoiler. Yes. Make your peace. The Swarm. We are without limit. I am the Swarm.
Complete.
Boldly. What is it this time?
Our allies are in combat.
Boldly.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
This world is mine. Retribution will be mine. The Swarm conquers all.
We must please that old creep. Our forces are under attack.
Feel the wrath of the Swarm. What is it this time? We adapt. Boldly.
Boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
What is it this time? We adapt. Make your peace.
Our allies are in combat.
I am the Swarm. No time like the present. The Swarm conquers all. Our conquest continues. Retribution. The Swarm conquers all. It is time. Our conquest continues.
We must place that on Crete. Unacceptable command.
We adapt. Retribution. Make your peace. Your queen listens. It is time.
Our allies are in combat.
We hold out one.
We're almost ready to attack the Dominion. Moving out soon.
Adapt. Speak. No time like the present. We are without limit. The Swarm conquers all. Make your... We adapt. Our conquest continues.
Our allies. allies are in combat.
Make your peace.
Speak. No time like the present.
We require more Vespine gas. We require more Vespine gas. Our forces are under attack.
Getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Retribution will be mine. Make your peace. Our conquest continues. Your queen listens. We adapt.
Our forces are under attack.
your peace. What is it this time? The avenue is clear of defenders. Dehaka, send your pack into the city.
Yes, we will feast upon their essence.
Getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
We require more Vespian gas.
We are without limit.
We require more Vespian gas. We require more Vespian gas.
We adapt. The swarm conquers all.
Field depleted.
We are without limit.
Our allies are in combat.
I am the swarm. Boldly.
Soon.
Make your peace. Our conquest. Zagara, take command. I have an appointment with the Emperor.
Long live the Queen!
Hello, Kerrigan. I've been waiting for you.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster. Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling. Always was.
See my true enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity. My identity. The man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone. I am the Swarm.